see the sun. Pretty big. Pretty cool. That's awesome. And that was the first clip in 38 years for America. Pretty long. I put my glasses up to it so you can see. Pretty big. I'll zoom in a little bit so you can see. That's pretty cool. I'm gonna zoom in a little bit more. Max. So, yeah, that's the end of the video. The eclipse for 2017. I think it's fading away. See y'all later.
Hey
bye.
Guys, I don't care here. I'm gonna zoom in and you could actually see the eclipse. We'll post this. Pretty nice. So, yeah, first one in 38 years.
It's been
a while. So, yeah, looks pretty nice, looks pretty big, kind of looks like an orange from this. The moon's gonna block it out, so I'll show you that too. But right now, that's all you can see of it, so show you the rest later.
Hey guys,
I don't care here, just gonna zoom in, and you could actually see the eclipse. We'll post this, pretty nice. So, yeah, first one in 38 years.
It's been a while.
So, yeah, looks pretty nice, looks pretty big, kind of looks like an orange from this. The moon's gonna block it out, so I'll show you that too. But right now, that's all you can see of it, so show you the rest later.
So this is most of it we're gonna get, 65%. That is the end of this video of the, eclipse. So see y'all later in my next video, which will be soon, and goodbye.